Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Preston here today with Pizza Hut and Kenny. The dynamic trio has returned for another parkour map. We are playing Food Parkour.
Food Parkour.
Food Parkour.
Basically, you eat the map as you go. So if anyone's behind us, they're screwed.
Pete, I have an important question.
Ask it.
What is your favorite piece of food?
Anything Italian.
Ooh, Kenny, what about you?
I like pizza.
You know what, Kenny? No, we're done. I'm
gonna be honest, I hope someone was gonna say that. I was hoping.
Alright, so the rules.
Why?
Oh, Kenny's not here anymore. Alright, he lost. He's eating
We lost him in the war. Alright, so game rules are if
one
you jump on
eating
a block,
the dust.
If you fall off, you can fly back on. 3, 2, 1, blow the whistle. Alright, let's go. Alright, and I don't know who this map is made by. Sorry.
I'm gonna be honest.
It was a pressure plate, but it didn't say a name. It just
be fair. Like Pete, I have not parkoured with you in so long.
I haven't parkoured in actually such a long time. This is literally me waking up from my rust.
Are these all like quad jumps, by the way? Or?
Yeah, these are really quaddy, dude. Aye, Pete, I saw what you did right there. You cheeky.
Are
you guys in game mode?
Yes.
Yeah, that's right. I said that, didn't I?
Wait, what the fudge? Oh, you gotta go up here. You gotta go up here.
I see. It's very, very sneaky, very sneaky snake.
Oh, that
is. Oh, I thought I could get that run. So, are we doing it like where you go back to the previous block, or are we doing it back to the checkpoint?
No, whatever block you fell off, just fly up. I think that is more fair. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I don't know why I'm being too elaborate with this.
Yeah, I like this.
That's a fun map. I'm generally a fan of food. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. What is your favorite Minecraft food? If I could eat any Minecraft food, I don't know what it is, but the steak just looks so good. Hold on,
mine would be the chicken, dude. I'm a chicken guy.
The drumstick? Oh, nice little drumstick. I don't know.
Favorite food for me? Holy fudge. Favorite food for me?
The cake. Oh, the cake looks so good.
The cake actually does look really good. Ooh, you know what? The, what is it from Crazy Craft? The Minecraft cake where it just looks like grass? That's what I would eat.
You want grass?
Grass.
Where do you jump here?
This one right there.
Careful, there's a troll one. There is a troll one. I repeat, there's a troll one. Dodger, Roger.
Made it.
Yeah, you have to jump on like the second layer of this troll one, otherwise can't make it. Oh, I'm on the watermelon. To be fair, the watermelon looks really good too, though.
Like
it looks good. The watermelon.
Oh, are you seeing? Oh, this freaking troll one. Holy fudge.
Yeah, you see it, Pete? You see
it? Yeah, no, here. I'm pretty much right with you. Oh, fudge sakes. Yeah, dude, literally, I think it's actually been about 3 weeks. Okay, the last time I played a parkour map was with you was the last time I parkoured at all.
That was like 10 years ago.
I haven't parkoured in 10 years. I also graduated from college 3 times.
Did you actually? Oh,
did you really?
Gosh, dang it. Do you have your bachelor's now?
I don't know if he does have that one. But I highly recommend.
Yeah, college really helps me to get those.
I'm trying to do strats. No.
Oh man, I like the thing about the map is there's always like the above jump, there's the higher jump and the lower jump, and you never know which one you gotta do.
Oh my freaking gosh, donut!
You never know which one you gotta do, Janae.
I don't know what I want to do.
Dude, I want to eat the donut.
Well, eat it then, so you don't have to jump on it anymore.
I can't.
Go,
I'm not a donut eater.
Oh, the squad! Oh, the squad! I've let the squad down.
Do you guys jump from the top or the bottom?
I don't
know. It depends, honestly.
I made that. No.
How did you make that one? That's bullshit.
You jump to the bottom and then go from there. It gives you like a boost.
I know what you're talking about, Maddie. Oh, Pete, you're such a smart
I think I'm getting a little bit better. I'm getting a little bit better.
Why are there mobs spawning behind me?
I was actually going to realize.
They're inside the donut. Never mind.
I didn't change the difficulty to peaceful. I'm sorry.
Mobs, be free.
Pete, we're on the drumsticks. We're on the big old drumsticks
I love drumsticks. I'm getting saturation.
Oh, saturation for my drumsticks. Ooh. Hey, where are you going? Dude, is it me or they're just freaking mobs inside these?
Oh, there's candies. We're on candies.
Dude, there is like so many mobs inside these drumsticks, Pete. Wait, what are these?
That's the filling.
What are these? That's the filling.
What are those?
Okay, why did that start? Was it because of somebody wearing Crocs or something? That's what I heard.
It was like a police officer wearing like Crocs. I don't even know what the shoes were, but they looked pretty funny.
And they were just like, what are those? Oh, hot dogs.
It's like, officer, I have one question. What are those? And then he got pissed.
Oh, did he? What the fudge?
Yeah. Number 10 stage. We're on the cheese stage. Oh, it's like a maze.
Not the cheese, Pete. Oh, I don't want to talk about it. After I had that habanero for yesterday's video.
I enjoyed that video, by the way. I saw that you love my parkour.
Oh, yeah. I actually said that, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. And then I was like, oh, that's funny because we never do it anymore. He's nothing to love.
Wow, Pete, come on. That's not the appropriate
Hey,
map.
At least now you've Where regained you your love. We're in cheese.
We're inside of the cheese map. Can
We're in like that, what's that one dude from Foster Son for Imaginary Friends? Yeah, cheese.
So far ahead.
Oh, ooh, blue.
No, not blue. Cheese.
Oh, yeah, cheese. Yeah,
I
yeah,
like cereal.
The guy, I like chocolate milk. That dude's got some serious issues, but I then agree with his issues.
Oh, like, Wilt was my favorite, man. He was my favorite from that show.
Oh, Wilt, you mean the mad basketball giant?
His name was Wilt, wasn't it? With a T?
Yeah, but he had like the super big, like he was major.
Yeah, he had the sock arm. Yeah, oh, yeah. I love that dude.
Hey, don't make fun of his sock
wait,
arm.
Wait. I think I'm already at the end. Boys.
Wait, there's more. Oh, Pete, you're at the end.
I'm at the end. I made it past the cookies.
Oh, really?
They more use awesome games for this realized. Video for this game. Wait, yeah.
They just use soul sand for cookie chocolate chips.
Duh.
What I make use? My cookies not, out of souls.
Not soul sand.
Why would you use the brown
Not
clay?
Soul sand.
No, I'm so confused. I'm stuck in the cheese balls.
It's like I'm playing that one, like lava floor game from Hypixel, like the party games right now, except Preston's the map.
No, dude, fall.
Oh, you got the cutoff! No! You got the cutoff! Oh, God!
You're not gonna get away from me. I got you!
I fudge! Dang it, I actually survived a pretty good amount of time. Now it's your turn, now you're gonna build the whole map.
Go, Kenny, go!
Go, Kenworth!
Oh, he made it!
I made it, did I win?
Oh, you did win, Kenneth, so you fudged
it. Oh, you're breaking the things! Wait, hold on, science and stuff, and check out my other video games. See, it doesn't capitalize his words.
Check out my other video games. Welcome to your local store. Will you buy my dollars?
Oh, I love your video.
Here you go, Kenny. There you go. Here, Kenny, I've got some for you. I know how much you love lava, so I... You! Oh, my gosh. Why would you put me in this... You know I hate the darkness, Kenny. And now I'm one with literally the all the way at the beginning.
But if you look at my buttons, I can give you all of these.
I think my only complaint is that people should know by now, every good parkour map always ends with a sumatory. And this does not. We had to make our own. I'm disappointed.
But to be fair, no, the cookie platforms are perfect sumatory platforms.
Actually, you know what would be... No. We should try it on this donut one over here.
Where?
What's your left? Ooh. Right over here? We should try it on this ring.
Donut sumatory.
Donut sumatory. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Open up the mobs.
Oh my fucking gosh! There are.
Oh, is there a bunch of mobs in here?
Yeah.
That's the sumatory. You go down and see how long you can survive for.
No! Can you stop?
What? I thought we were making donuts.
We're breaking our arena.
Can you stop? What the fudge are you doing?
Making donut. What are you doing? Sumatory, dude.
Go into God mode zero.
Oh, Kenny, why are you doing this, Kenny? What is that?
Sumatory.
We already made the sumatory. This is it.
Oh, we gotta make the sumatory though.
Preston, can you install sumatory. Essentials on here so I can throw
Oh, wait,
him?
You wanna go down?
Oh my god, is Kenny broken?
In here?
Kenny, you're fudging. No! Stay there.
Down here? You guys wanna do it down here? Oh, here.
What was inside of those candies?
Alright, that's it. I can't handle this anymore.
Alright, I'm playing. I'm here.
Alright.
Are we good?
Alright.
Game mode zero, you silly doodle bang.
I find it very necessary to say that no matter how many we win, the mobs will always stay on here and they will always win.
All right,
win.
I'm ready to go. I'm going. Right,
three.
Hold on,
two,
I need a steak. Wait.
I can't punch Pete.
That's because I need a steak.
Play by the rules, Kenny.
I just wanted to see if I can punch anyone.
Okay, all right. Three, two, one, go. Everybody kill Kenny. He's a doodle banger.
I don't want to kill Kenny. I want to kill you.
Yeah, kill the lava man.
Kill me.
That was that cross right there. That was that cross. Oh, that cross. Stop. Oh god, that cross!
You guys are so rude! I'm just gonna die!
Yeah, I nearly died too. That's why I had to get food.
Did you die?
No, I didn't.
I fell off.
Oh gosh.
That was dead.
Ladies and gentlemen, food parkour is not meant for this world.
Shortest parkour ever!
But we still loved it, and if you like Italian food, hit the like button down below.
Ooh.
Bye. Goodbye.